So we here, the SID Display Week, and who are you?
My name is Robinne Burrell.
And what do you do?
I'm the Chief Product Officer of my own company called Redflight Innovation.
So what is it about, the Redflight?
We focus on building immersive experiences across web, mobile, and more recently, virtual reality and augmented reality.
Immersive experiences, like getting inside the experience?
Getting deep, getting a really robust experience. So kind of making sure that users of whether it's a music app or an augmented reality app or a VR experience, that people are really feeling the full richness of whatever it is that we're creating. So not feeling like you're a passive participant, but really having an emotional connection to the content.
So how do you do that? Is it with 3D or with something else? Or
well, you know, sometimes it's just having a narrative-based exploration into the subject matter. So we work with a large range of types of companies, and sometimes those companies aren't very exciting, but they need some form of narrative in order to draw customers in. So we help them define that through the visuals, the user experience, the taxonomy, how you move from page to page, really kind of creating more of a thoughtful approach to mobile and web.
Storytelling is the coolest thing there is, right?
Well, it's what
important.
Keeps people interested, yeah. It's what keeps people interested.
And we're here in Hollywood. You based around here?
Yes.
And so that is that why you work with that?
You know what? It's real easy to be here in Los Angeles and kind of, because you're in like an economic cluster of entertainment and media. So I think companies that are thinking about more of like that consumer entertainment aspect to the way people connect is easier to do here in Los Angeles because you have access to a lot of great creatives.
And easier maybe to explain to the customers that why they need, because they're like, oh, of course, we're in Hollywood. We need something like that, right? we need to not be having a boring company identity.
Yeah, things definitely have a lot more flair here out of Los Angeles.
So you were here at the Women in Tech event. So what were you talking about right there?
I was really speaking more about my journey, just how I have gotten to where I am today, how I started out in film and TV. But because I've always been very much attracted to technology, I've ended up in a space where I get to create digital products. So I spoke about my challenges, I spoke about some of my triumphs, and everything in between, the mentors, the learning experiences, the mistakes.
And did you walk around? Did you see some of the exhibits here at the SID Display Week? It's like it's a great fit for SID to be right here with the entertainment.
Yeah, no, that's true. I got to walk around a little bit. Yeah, and got to see how OLED is really transforming the way that we watch TV. So I did get a little bit, but tomorrow's my day to actually get a feel of what's here this year.
Because they're creating tools that could be useful if you could maybe use them to... That would help with this whole getting in into
emerging technology. No, absolutely. This all kind of plays a part into the way that technology is transforming the way that we consume content. So whether it's a screen, whether it's virtual reality, whether it's, you know, stereoscopic sound, ambisonic sound, all of this goes into enriching the way that we kind of get content now. So, yeah.